Hello and welcome back to part 6 of It's Gyro's Black Mesa playthrough. In the last episode, we got my motherfucking magnum here, as you guys can see. Now we must find our way back out of this area. So we're gonna come back this way. We're gonna have to jump through here.
Got any ideas?
Yeah, we gotta jump through, son.
No. I would shoot every damn lock in this place if I knew they wouldn't just take it out of my pay.
True that, man. True that. That hurt. That hurt a lot. That hurt a lot, too. Gotta go up through here. Head crab. So, yeah. Gonna play some Black Mesa today because I was playing Halo 4 earlier. And I hit my online experience cap, so that meant I could not gain any more experience from playing any online games. And how do I get back there? I want that shield energy upgrade. Oh my god. Hello. Hello. Alright, I guess he's dead. There's a TV.
Still can't get out the door.
Anything up in this?
You think anybody's gonna believe all this?
Hey, bud, come on up.
All right, Doc, let's tear some shit up.
Well, what the hell? The doggy thing. Hey, doggy thing. How's it going? You wanna die? Yeah, you're gonna die now. Bring my security guard in. Come on in, brah. Come on in. Welcome to the party. In case of an emergency, locate nearest crowbar. Ka-ching! Oh my god, no! Bad head cracks, bad! Hell yeah, they're popping up all over the place. Take a look. Probably have to go up there. We're not gonna go up there just yet, though.
Well, I guess we are going to go up there just yet.
Oh, that was awkward.
Well, move the fuck out of the way. Secret Agent Freeman. Secret Agent Freeman. Got some ammo. Dude, I will come back and get you. Don't even worry about it. I always come back for my security guards if possible. Except for that. Very first. What the fuck? Bad. Head crabs. Alright guys, so we have a automated turret system. Ow! Fucking hurts. I'm back. Howdy do.
Alright, let's move.
Let's move. Let's do this. Hopefully you don't die by this whatchamacallit up over here.
I'll stay back here.
Yeah, you chill out right there just for a moment. Ow, it hurts so good. Ow, ow. Probably supposed to go this way. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with that. Maybe I'm supposed to shoot it. I don't know. I haven't played this in so long. I'm so confused right now. And it's in a loading screen, and I don't like it. Now there's another loading screen. I should have never went back down there, but I told that guy to wait, so I want to take my security guard with me. I'll try to blow it up with my pistola and see if that works. Yeah, I think I broke it. Hell yeah, I broke it. Gordon Freeman. Alright, so let's push some of this shiznit up here. Going on up. Going on up. Give me some of this health that probably wouldn't have needed to get if I wouldn't have tried to fuck with this area. But you know, whatever. I like to be a completionist on some of this stuff. At least I can come back here and tell my security guard.
Okay.
Let's roll, bro. He's gonna be my security guard forever. Me and him are gonna be like together forever. And a loading screen. Ba da ba ba. I really don't even know how far we are through the game. Hola.
I heard screams up ahead.
Did you?
You first.
Thanks.
You're the boss. I'll hold the fort.
Hells yeah.
Here, let me get out of your way. All right, let's go.
Come on, let's go. I'll take two of you guys. Anything back here? There's a computer. And a clock.
Damn, these things are everywhere.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that was awkward.
Look at that guy. He's just chilling out. Look at his crotch. Don't he look
Happy
so
trails,
weird?
You poor bastard.
Happy trails, poor bastard. Come on, Magnum. Magnum twins. Get the fuck out of the way! Thank you.
Sorry, Doc.
That's right. You.
Oh, shit. Take
not good. I got you.
Oh, no. Not good, looks like.
You think there's a cold beer for us at the end of all this?
Shit. That thing tore them to pieces.
Yeah, I don't think there's cold beer.
I don't think we should stick around.
Why not? Come on. Looks fun. Looks like something I would like to play with. Here's a periodic table of elements once again. Here's some dead bodies. Oh my god! Where are they at? Kill them. Good job, security guards. Oh my gosh. Oh, no, he's still alive. I thought my dude died, but he's right there. Like a fucking champion. I was getting all sad and stuff. He was like, no! That's weird. Look. That's the craziest computer monitor ever. The simple fact is, it has power, even whenever not connected to any power source, like this one. Still has power. Magic. Get the fuck out of the way! Thank you. La 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 la. They got some nice ass TVs for it being a office laboratory place. Holy shit. Get some! That's right. Gordon Freeman. Found some more pistol ammo. There's a notebook. We'll move and it won't be so awkward.
Bullseye.
I clubbed him to death with a crowbar, buddy. There's a little bit of a difference. Yeah.
My bad, Freeman.
Yeah, excuse me. Oh shit, they're everywhere. No, you gotta shoot the head crab, motherfucker, not the person, like me. You saw what I did. It was the wrong thing to do.
I'm empty.
I miss the heads
Stay
falling
back.
Out of there.
Take her. It's not my time.
Don't worry, he's human. If you're trying to escape, I'm coming with you.
I'm not so sure we should go to the surface. What if the world finds out what we're doing down here?
Yeah?
Suit yourself, Clifford.
Yeah, Clifford.
All right, which way out of here?
I don't know.
You scout on ahead.
Lead the way, Gordon.
Fools.
Get the fuck out of my way! What is with everybody just like... grouping up everywhere. Gosh. All right, so, we got our party up to 3 people now. We got 2 security guards and a scientist lady. I think I'm gonna grab me a pack of snacks. Guess not. Oh yeah, soda. Mountain Dew, double EXP.
I'm not here for violence, but that was quite impressive.
Thank you. I know. My clubbing skills are quite awesome. Pardon me. Well, we're not gonna go through there. We're gonna come look up over here. press a button, maybe? No, no button. You're not getting through here, Billy. I guess we're going up this way. Make sure that none of my buddies... Hey, what's up, buddy?
I just overheard a secure access transmission. Soldiers have arrived.
Sweet.
They're coming to rescue us.
Sweet.
Of course, I have my doubts that we'll live long enough...
I'm gonna live long enough. You're not.
You go on ahead. I'll catch up.
Here, let me get out of your way.
Lots of health stations, even though I'm not really unhealthy. What I love is how everybody in this game takes orders from a scientist guy. I mean, if I was the security guard guy, I'd be like, hey, you guys are following me. You're a scientist. But then you see this badass guy with a magnum crowbar and pistol just triple wielding all three of them at one time like a fucking boss. We got some more head crabs.
Things loaded.
Woo! My people almost died from a turret. Thank goodness I am the fucking man. Keep away from the gaping maw. La la la. So I'm guessing this was the elevator that I could not get up. Yep, that is the most awesome place to just put a useless room that goes fucking nowhere. Holy shiznit! I guess I could have shot the explosive barrel, but I'm just a little bit too lazy, and I didn't even see it, so booyah. Look, there's a soda can behind the fence.
You're not allowed to have the soda can, though. It's against the rules.
I don't know if we're getting any closer.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
What? You guys are gonna do it? Maybe not. I found a secret passage. Secret passage. Holy shit. Holy shit. Turn off the fan here. Yeah, let me come in. Thank you. So which way should we go? Let's go this way. I haven't even explored all those other areas. I'm just like, hey, look, a ventilation shaft. Maybe I should crawl in there. Why not? So let's go. So now we make our descent. Yummy yums. On my tummy tums. Oh yeah. Ow! Well, that was great. Get all that extra power-up stuff and then fall off and hurt myself. Great job. Hey, look, another guy.
Hey, what are you still doing down here? Get topside.
You want to come with me?
I hear troops are coming in to save us.
Hell yeah.
Have we been all right,
let's move.
All right. Now we got a party of four people. Four people.
Hold still. This won't hurt a bit.
Oh, are you going to hit me?
I've got my little corner, and I lead the way, Freeman.
Thought you were gonna heal me. So yeah, party time.
Well played, sir. Well
shoot
played.
At me. You know who I am. I'm Gordon Freeman. So I guess this is as far as we go on this way. And I think the episode shall be coming to an end in a moment. So if you guys enjoyed, be sure to slap that like button, comment below, and be looking forward to episode 7 coming up. But we're not done yet. We're just going to finish this one little area up right here and see what we can do. So
that's right. Chow time's over.
Well, that's right. Chow time is over. Look at me wasting all this ammo on head crabs. I'm such a noob. There's just so many fucking head crabs, bro.
Man, did you see that shot?
Where did that crab go? Where did it go? Where did it go? Wow, chow time is over, man. So yeah, we're just gonna end the video here with all these dead bodies. I'll come up over here and stick my face in this hole. So if you guys enjoy, be sure to click that like button, comment below, subscribe, and we'll see you next time, players.
You're not scared, are you?
Oh, you're not scared, are you?